New at 5, can letters from family and friends influence a judge? In exactly 2 weeks, the husband of the Delray Beach woman lost at sea will learn whether he will spend the majority of his daughter's childhood in jail. News Channel 5's Michelle Quesada talked to our legal expert about the impact letters from Lewis Bennett's family and what they may have on his sentencing. Michelle?
Kelly, Lewis Bennett's parents, sister, and his longtime friends wrote letters to the judge. Every one of them mentioned his daughter, Amelia. They asked the judge to think of the little girl growing up without her mother and father.
The letters to Judge Lawrence King describe Lewis Bennett as a devoted father, a hard worker, a good friend, and family man. This month, a federal judge will decide if he will sentence Bennett to a maximum of 10 years in prison for transporting stolen coins, or if he will be more lenient with the sentence.
This incident isn't looked at in a vacuum. The court really tries to bring in all types of information and in order to make an appropriate decision.
WPTV legal expert Michelle Suskauer believes the judge will consider Bennett's 17-month-old daughter growing up without either parent. Amelia's mother, Isabella Hellman, disappeared from her husband's boat last May while the couple was on a trip at sea.
Court certainly will take into consideration whether there are children, whether there are minor children, especially if an individual who is going to be sentenced may be the primary caregiver of that child.
Bennett admitted to possessing and transporting gold and silver coins that he reported stolen while he worked on a boat in St. Martin. His parents tell the judge that they hope Bennett can return home soon and be reunited with his 17-month-old daughter.
To be clear, Bennett is not charged with Hellman's disappearance. New at 6, who did not write any letters to the judge on Bennett's behalf? Live in the newsroom, Michelle Quesada, WPTV News Channel 5.